Hey everybody, today we're gonna review reviewing slimes. My room is a little bit messy, but this is a table. I have this. Show you. Big box of slime. So I'm gonna be showing most of them today. This first one is a pink fluffy slime. My phone cannot bounce. It's a little melted, but I don't know why it's melted. But it's really stretchy and sort of pokey. But I'm not gonna take it out because it's really melty. So, and so my next slime is, I think this is my newer slime. It is a green fluffy slime. Can you see? Oh yeah, you can see that. Sort of glossy. It's really nice. Probably got a face reveal. Face reveal. That's that one. Most of mine are fluffy slimes, but some of them are okay. This one is a butter slime. That's what water is. You can do whatever you want. This is my butter slime. I'm gonna do a swirl with this. These are the best with butter slimes. My room's really nice. I actually share a room with my brother. Alright. I'm gonna do a swirl. Oh, that was a horrible swirl. Really crunchy. Spreadable. Right. Face reveal. Oh, this is white fluffy slime. Is this sticky? No. I'll be making a lot of videos in the summer, so. Here, I'll put it over here. It's thick. It's nice and thick. That's how you want slimes. You know? I have a lot more slimes, but that'll be in the next video. The next video. The next one is thank you. This is my usual song. My super jiggly song. There's like a gallon of water in it. It's so big. It also has Planet and She-Hulk right here. Motion and stuff. It's good. It's a good song. I want to play this with this later, so I'm going to put that on the side. The next one is... this blue jiggly song. This is actually my first jiggly song. I haven't played with it in a long time, so... turn it into a jiggly song. I have really new containers. Oh, my hands are so messy. So sticky. Well, a piece just shot over. When you make jiggly slime goes everywhere. It goes like just disappears. Flying everywhere. A good chunk just flew to my left. If you guys didn't know, I'm left-handed. Not that interesting, but you know. Just wanted to see if you care. Alright. This one over here. No. Got it on the rug. Probably after we did that. After. Dang. I don't. Guys, this is so hard to close. I can't close it because my fingers are really messy. Okay. Wait, this next one, I'm gonna. Wait a second. Let's just. So this next one is this big slime. It is a fluffy slime with cornstarch lotion and water. It's a jiggly, fluffy, cornstarch, soft, stretchy slime. And this is also the slime that I made yesterday where I mixed together a couple fluffy slimes. I made another one, so it's that blue. Halfway the bowl, and it still fit in the bowl that I made. It was pretty small. Then I just mixed them all together. And I added some ingredients that really good. Some seeds. Oh, good. Ooh. Do you guys see that? It's sort of thick. Now I'm gonna show you the final slime for today. If you want me to show my rest, the rest of mine, which are all like bad slimes, you know, hairy and stuff, then comment, and I might do some sneaky video if you want to like it. Subscribe if you like my videos, and you can see more. But yeah, throughout the summer, it won't be any gaming videos. It'll just be like vlogs and stuff, you know. Regular YouTube stuff. God, do quick slot. The heck? Oh, there you go. Okay. Final sign. Is this it? No. It's at the bottom of my box. There it is. This is my least favorite. Because it's purple. But I also like it because it's so thick. So thick. I'll just grab a little bit of it, really. It's sort of melted in a while. Okay, here. Ah! The stench. It smells so bad. This bag of it. It's so bad. I made this at my friend's and it kind of just stinks. It's just regular slime, it's not any type of slime. It's just regular slime. It's made out of glue, dye, and everything. We mixed up a bunch of slimes, just regular slime together, and it turned out to be that. So it's like that. You enjoyed the video, but for the rest of the video, I'm gonna just do some ASMR with my favorite slime, the big yellow bunch of slime and stuff. I know I'm pretty bad at this, but who cares? How slimers do ASMR. How starters do ASMR. Alright. Enjoy the video and the Facebook video. If you want me to do the rest of my slimes, which are really good, or some smoothie or something like that, or a vlog, then like the video. I'll do more videos with my face in it. Bye. Oh my god. Stop it.